Alright. So I got a group of people. Now that I know what to do. We'd be able to get there quickly. Bye. I still find it weird that it's like climbs up that. No biggie. Why do I think he's using like. Is he using militias? He must be using militias. That's the only thing I can think of he's using. For that. There we go, okay. Wait a minute, what the fuck? Hold on. What's this? Oh, hey, what's up? New location. Alright, one down. We're gods. We're fucking amazing. I'm amazing. I am fucking awesome. Are we all the same levels? Oh shit, we're close to the same level. Well, got one. Took care of that one. Now we're switching over to you. To bet, this is our stupid dummy friend of Ark. That's not that way, okay. I shouldn't have gone that way. You definitely got your point across on that one, buddy. Okay. All right. Oh, you got this one too? Sick, perfect. Okay, where the fuck is the door? Where's the door? Ah! Oh, he killed it! Or are we too far? Is it the other way? No, that wouldn't do shit. That would! Okay, geniuses. Okay. Beautiful. Thank you for the ammo.
Guardian down.
Okay. Now, follow the hawk. Hawk time. Puta yaro. All hunters team. Back here. Okay, secret number one. Following seal. Guess, God, I wish I had something better. Actually, wait, I do. Got you, bro. Okay, Arc boy, fucking kill shit with Arc. down. Okay. Shit came in clutch. Wait, that was it? Okay. Follow the hawk again. There's Burp. Hi, Burp. How you doing, Burp? Happy Burp. Okay. Nothing there. All right. Into the spooky world we go! Oh shit!
Guardian down.
That was not what I was hoping for. That was unfortunate. Okay, Hero. Wait, does Marisov? I think Marisov has militias. Oh no, he's using truth. Okay. All righty. Speedrun champs! Dude, I fucking love doing that shit because it's just so stupidly fun. Alright. Oh, well, I got stuck here. Cool.
Guardian down.
Oh, right, we're supposed to get up there. Forgot about that. Alright, Marisov's Twilight Gap, show me where to go. Preferably in between her actual Twilight Gap. What? Alright, let's go. Nice! Wait, oh, nothing here, that sucks. I really want to know where, like, the hidden... There has to be hidden locations. Has to be. Get fuck. I got fucking swoosed. You're kidding me. You're kidding me, dude.
Guardian down.
All right. Yay, use up a jump. That's what I want. Save. I see some feathers. Aha! All right, so we know new. Thank you.
Guardian down.
Of course. Oh, it works. Thank you. All right. Ow. Oh my god, why does everyone have to die? Oh, for fuck's sakes. I should have just brought a goddamn fucking, you know what it's called. So far, I'm just literally fighting void enemies, so let's take care of void. You gotta be shitting me! How many fucking things are there? Fuck off, both of y'all. That was by accident. Wrong fucking button.
Guardian down.
Oh. Joke's on you, bitch! I win. Death, I'm burning. Okay. Hey, aha! Fire, fire! Hey! 15 minutes or less! Look at that! What we get? Damn! That's nice. So we got multiple Hawk Moons. Pretty good, pretty good. Moving target, polymer grip. Opening shot! Oh, I'm done! I don't need to do this anymore! Dude, look at this! Bam! Opening shot! Why? Why would I do it? Why? Alright, so the Harbingers, okay, cool, awesome. Alright, so leave that. Now, what I want to know is, what is the best role? What is God role? Hawkmoon. What is God role Hawkmoon? I wonder. Like, opening shot. Oh, that's fucking perfect. Just opening shot polymer? That's not bad. I mean, I don't really need handling time, though. Then I got moving target. Polymer grip. Still. It's not too bad. Honestly, all in all, it's not a bad mission. You know? Yeah, it looks like... We have a bunch of stuff. So, it looks like what we'll have to do is that, you know, grinding through it, it's not a bad idea. It's something that we can do, and, you know, I'll definitely, you know, have a reason to do it now. Because, like, whoop-de-fucking-do, now I actually have something to do. Activity, solo without dying. Complete the Nightfall. Yeah, so this one, Harbinger. Solo Flawless is going to be fun. End the activity, find... Refive 10 times. You don't get anything for those two, which is kind of stupid, but it's like, whatever. I mean, hey, it's something to grind. I don't mind that. So. Thoughts on the idea? Oh, it's not bad. I like it. I like the thought of just, you know, being able to grind that out, get, you know, apparently 2 per character. Pretty good. That's... not bad at all. But I think at this point, unless something else comes up, which, you know, well, we're still waiting on the last one, you know? Oh, this one. That. You're fucking joking. Alright. Well, shit. I still need to complete that, but whatever. Well, until then, next time we'll see what actually happens.